is my channel, and today we're going to be Haitianifying my cat. As you can see, I already got my Zoe stole. Yes, I call it a Zoe stole, okay, for graduation. If you'd like to know where I got this stole, it's gonna be down in the description box. You already know. I will be wearing this on graduation day, so I have to make the hat to match, you feel me? I graduate next week, if you didn't know, now you know. I'm graduating from Louisville College. I am super duper excited. I'm gonna be graduating with a communications degree. So I'm gonna put something communications related on my cat. Not sure exactly what yet. I guess I'm gonna do it as I go. Before we start, I'm gonna need you to smash that subscribe button to be notified every single time I post a video. Super duper thanks to Star Store for sponsoring this video. They have this poppin' ass game called Gardenscape. Y'all, I absolutely love this game. I just downloaded it a couple days ago and I've been playing it ever since. I don't remember what level I'm on. I'm on like level 4 or something. It's really cool. I'm gonna show you guys on my iPad right quick. It's really lit. So basically, it's a match 3 game and the objective is to win each level so you can get coins and stars so you can renovate this garden. So honestly, I like it. You know, my garden looking a little nice or whatever. Make sure you guys download this game by clicking on the link down in my description box down below at themlle.star.store. And this game only works on Android and Apple, so yeah, it's not a PC game, sorry y'all. But if you do have a phone, make sure you go download that shit, get that shit lit, okay? It's my new favorite game. So let's get to the video. So I got a whole bunch of shit in this fucking bag, y'all. A whole bunch of shit in this fucking bag. I do not know what is in this bag. I just know that I bought a lot of stuff, okay? I was not playing no games. I'm gonna insert a picture of what I want my crown to look like on the bottom. I was thinking about putting flowers, like red, blue, and white flowers on the, below the rim of the hat. And then I wanted to put a journalism quote on it itself. I wanted to put the quote journalist because superhero is not an official job title. But, I don't know, I feel like that might be too long. And then the other one that I thought about putting was journalist, what's your superpower? That was another one. I got some fake flowers from the dollar store. I got red, white, and blue flowers. I'm gonna really focus on the red and the blue. I'm gonna put hints of white. So we got the fake flowers into his house. Here's my cap, of course. I'm gonna make sure I keep the tassel in the bag because I will fucking lose that shit. I got some little hints of gold flowers that I thought they were really cute. I bought these from the dollar store as well. I bought all these from the dollar store, okay? I was never going all out for a fucking crown that I'm gonna wear for one day. That's what Ivana was not gonna do. And I got some letters in red from the dollar store. So these, this saved my fucking life, yo. I was like, what? Life, okay? Dollar Tree's life. Like this metallic-y ones. So I'm gonna spell journalist with that. If all fails, we're gonna put the words in here and we're gonna glue this to the fucking cap, okay? Because I ain't got time, right? I'm not a DIYer. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, okay? So I found these cute little stickers from the Dollar Tree, and some of the fucking stickers fell off. Jesus Christ, this shit's already going bad. Well, I didn't need these, but it's okay. I mainly got it for this little action sign. That's cute, you know, goes with the whole communications field, feel me? These little dots, just blue dots, you know, to accent the red. And, you know, super glue. But it's gel glue, because we all know I would fuck around and glue my fingers together because I'm an idiot. First, what I'm gonna start with is the flowers around the rim of the cap, because that is the most important thing to me, honestly. Like this, honestly, Bloomfield, Oak Hall, whatever, yeah, y'all make these caps. These are very bad quality caps. Like, I'm not even about to stunt. Like, this hat does not fit correctly on my head. This shit just look boo-boo. I'm sorry. It doesn't feel secure. But okay, whatever, here's the cap. All right, okay. So we're gonna start around the rim of the cap right quick. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tape them first to make sure it looks decent. Okay, so we're gonna get the tape. We're gonna tape it, and boom. Okay, I think I'm just gonna have to say fuck it and glue it because this is not working. So I'm gonna proceed to take the blue ones off right quick. I'm gonna be so mad if I did all this extra shit and then this cap end up looking boo-boo as fuck. Oh my God. Okay. I do not even need all these flowers, whatever. And I'm gonna get like two or three of the white ones. Ah, shit, I dropped them. I want it to be majority of red because I like red better than blue. I actually do not like blue at all as a color. Yeah, don't judge me. I hate blue. I think I started with the... I don't even fucking know. Yo, the shit's falling off, y'all. Oh, man. But I just want to see what it's going to look like, man. That's all I want. I just want to see what it's going to look like. We're going to be smart. We're going to tape around the cap. We're going to tape around the cap. We're just going to stick the flowers on it. And hopefully that works because I ain't got time for this shit. All that shit falling off, man. This look like it might actually be cute, you know? It might. It might. Bitch, I hope. Yo, my parents about to be like, what in hell are you wearing on your head? I'm about to be like, bitch. Kitten Viva! I just taped them all down to see what it would look like. So for the front of my cat, I started with the red. I got two white ones on the side, and then I have blue on the back. Try this shit on because these shits was falling off. I had to tape the fuck out of these shits. Hey. Well, this actually doesn't look too bad. Besides the fact that these shits about to fall the fuck off my head. Okay. This actually isn't bad. I actually like this shit. Now, the only issue that I'm about to have, is it too much red in the front, y'all think? I actually like this, y'all. I actually like this. This shit might just work out. It might just work out. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and glue it. I feel like it's gonna look 10 times better when it's glued because right now this shit is falling the fuck apart. So I'm gonna, I'm gonna glue this shit. Jizzy. Anyway, my skin is better look nice. So I've been cutting, what the fuck? I think I super glued the scissors, Jesus Christ. I've been cutting this part of the flower. And then this fucking glue is done. I need the other one. Thank God I have a shit ton of super glue because this took up a lot of glue. And I've been squeezing the glue onto the leaves, the green part, and not so much the base part. And then I've placed it and I've held it. Notice how I'm pulling this up because I don't want it to like scrunch up in the inside and fuck around and like glue together. I don't want anything to like glue together in the inside. So I held it for like 5 to 10 seconds. And you know, it looks, so far they've been standing on. They've been staying on, you know. But my workspace was fucking insane. This is so cute so far. Okay, so like I said, I got the red all in the front of the cap. Two white on the side. And then I have blue in the back of the cap. So, nothing's fell off so far. It seems like this glue is actually holding. I still have some of these. I wanted to put these like more in the front because I think it's gonna look cute, as well as some of the gold flowers that I had because I think it's gonna be super cute. We're going to go back to the front and we're gonna add some of these flowers now. This is cute. It actually looks cute like this, you know? So I'm just gonna glue those down right quick. This is such a fucking annoyance. I should have paid somebody to do this shit for me. I ain't got time for it. This blue flower just came the fuck off. What the fuck? What the hell? Why is it still wet? I ain't got time for this. I don't have time for this. All right, I'm gonna glue the rest of these and I'm gonna be right back. This is what we got. It's really fucking cute. Yeah, yeah, lily. So now that we've done the bottom of the cap, this is actually super cute. I'm super in love with this shit. We're gonna do the top of the cap. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Okay, so the whole table is a hot mess. I'm gonna have to move all of this shit so that I can start with the words and whatever. This looks a lot more presentable now, okay? This looks a lot more presentable. Now we can start the top of the cap. So, this is actually really pretty. You know, we got the blue in the back or whatever, the white on the sides. So now we're gonna start on the cap itself. So I'm going to do journalist, what is your superpower? Clearly, honestly though, like to be honest with you, like that's a big ass word. Listen, if y'all came here for a proper DIY video, this ain't that. I glued the T to my damn finger, Jesus Christ. Jesus, fix it. Okay. Yo, there's fucking glue all over my fingers. Oh my god, I just super glued my fucking finger to the fucking super glue. Oh lord. I'm just trying not to get the glue on the shiny part because that would really ruin it. Okay, I'm getting so bad. Like, there's so much glue on my fingers. How do you get super glue off? I'm about to Google this. This cap is taking 10 times longer than I assumed it was. I thought this was gonna be a 1, 2, 3 type of situation. Oh my God, everything's falling all over. Oh my God, y'all, this, I ran out of space. The fucking S. Can I put it up more? This gave me so bad. Completely embarrassing. I should have never recorded this shit. But at least on the bright side, oh my God, there's more glue on my fingers. At least I'm done with the glue after this damn letter. Cause then we move into stickers. I ain't got time for this shit. We got it. Says journalist. My fingers are ridiculously stuck together and I was doing so good in the first part. I didn't get any glue on my fingers. What the fuck, man. So we're gonna get a W. These letters are pretty small, but it's okay, I guess. At least these could come off if I fuck up. You know what? I should just do some generic shit. Put some emojis on my cap and called it a day. That's what I should have did, but you know, I ain't a generic bitch, you feel me? I wear heels every day. I dress up every day. I couldn't pop up to graduation with no generic ass cap, you feel me? It's an apostrophe. Yo, I just dropped the fucking apostrophe, okay? Let's get the next apostrophe. It's an apostrophe. Is the booty of the apostrophe up or down? Damn, I don't even know. I hope I'm about to put this apostrophe correctly. What's? Hey, got it. What's? And an R. R.
Hours later.
I finally got this shit done, y'all. I finally got it done. I'm finally done and I am super happy with how this turned out. This shit came out super duper cute. Like, oh my God, like I glued my fingers together. I fucking had glue in my hair. My dreams of being a DIYer killed. It took me over 3 hours to get this cap done. My biggest fear is that any of these things fall off of the cap at graduation, but I mean, I super glued it. Everything seems super, you know, everything seems super secure. You know, this shit came out cute, you know? It came out super fucking adorable. Like, it really did. Like, guys, like, bruh, I'm gonna be out here with my little Haitian store. I'm gonna be zoned out, okay? Shout outs to my Zoes. I'm gonna be zoned out. But that concludes this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Make sure you download Gardenscape. Everything is down in the description box below. And y'all, let me know what y'all doing to your caps if you're graduating. Let me know what you guys think of this cap because it's super duper cute and I took so damn long. But thank you guys so much. I'ma see y'all next time.